Hello everyone. Today is Sunday, February 15, and today I show you my new project which I made in this week. So the first is this project. On the beginning of the week, I show video Aileen. He made, he decorate and made Tim Holtz clock. And I decided to make something like make Aileen, but to the cardboard. And this is my project. Something like Tim Holtz clock, but I wanted to make something on shabby chic. So beads. Two beads and the bottom. One big bead. Some plastic piece, cameo, little cameo, a metal butterfly, bird cage, porcelain. Porcelain, something, flowers, wooden hat, button, and spools, little spools, tickets moment you see, little charm clock on this. You see, and metal heart, in the heart write I love you. And some this so this is the first my project. Something like Tim Holtz, because it's not actually Tim Holtz. I know about this, but okay. My next project is ordinary vase. I made from tubes. Masking tape, glue together and made this vase. This piece sent me Shannon on some day. Just some flowers, rose, and two piece for glittering something. Lace. And the bottom is lace, and this. So this is my vase. And how you see it's two canvas. The first canvas is what I made is the canvas fairy. This fairy I made from the how to English defection flowers. dress and this is the defection flowers. This piece is magazine page tubes, so I glue have this, and for the magazine fabricate face and hand, and glue 3D rows have embellishment. And this is bottom is the my mixed media paper which I made on some day, and this is some fabric napkin, and this is one hat I sent yesterday to the parcel, and some plastic piece I glue on the this. So this is my fairy canvas, and this canvas I made from base to this canvas. I used on the base to this canvas, I used Ukrainian cigarettes box. So this is my fairy. And next canvas is butterfly, something like this, and also I used cigarette boxes to the base of the canvas, and this canvas I made to the napkin. Butterfly is napkin on butterfly I glue to the music paper. This and this is stickers. You shine, you see. Flowers I sent to the Lori Richardson. And crown I fabricate to the one of napkin which I sent yesterday. And some ribbon glittering, and some stars to the corners. Okay, you see one, next, not this, and this. So this is my butterfly canvas. I hope you liked my new project on this week. And thank you all to the comments and to the see my video. And just because I have this card, on the next video I show you how I made the my double card mini album. So thank you for watching this video, thank you for comments, and to the next video. Bye.